It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit.
Now, get to work! Strike!
You were asking for it! Yeah.
This is the end.
Come at you,
baby! Return.
No,
pardon me. Come on. Slice him. Reap what you sow. Come on.
Die.
No escape.
Come at you, baby!
Up you go. Return it to the underworld.
Can't move forward without breaking your knee.
Here, throw it.
Come on. Come on.
Die.
Pierce through.
This ship is awfully big.
Eternity in an hour. rest in peace. Come on,
savage.
Return to the underworld.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Yeah. death.
Without the help of anything, the power to control time. That's quite a horror.
But that would be scary. A Dante Gildenard!
Wow, a rare species, but apparently not quite extinct. Until today, then.
Be careful, Lee! He's got horsepower!
I'll take that momentum and send it right back. Right.
Strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are neither. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.